Facing any problems while downloading applications from Play Store, like getting error retrieving information from server? Do you know that this type of error can be rectified at your end without approaching any service center? Yes, it hardly takes few minutes to set right this issue, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to do it correctly. You can even install the Android apps directly using APK file. To download the Android APK file, follow this tutorial where I have shown you the procedure to download APK files directly from Play Store. If this is your first time here, my name is Praveen and you are watching TechEmpty. So let's get started. While many of the new Android users are complaining about this issue, like getting error retrieving information from server while downloading application from the Play Store, this is actually a common problem that might get after upgrading the Android to other latest versions. By following few steps, this can be rectified in a few moves. Let me show you how. Firstly, take your Android smartphone and move on to Settings and go to Accounts tab held at the top. Here, select the current Google account and then remove it. Now come back to Account section and add a Google account. Now again open Settings and select More tab on the top. Here in the System Manager section, select Application Manager. Here come to All Running Apps and clear the data of Download Manager, Google Play Services, Google Play Store, and Google Service Framework. Close all the tasks and reopen the Play Store and accept the license agreement to download the applications without any error. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. Thank you.